going to show you how can replace SSD of latest model Acer Travelmate laptop. First, I am removing L screws of its back cover. It have one hidden screw inside of this sticker. This is its data storing SSD. It have one screw. Next, I am removing screw and pull back SSD carefully. In this screw we can see a nut. SSD fixing position is between screw head and nut. Carefully do it, otherwise it may be chance to broken SSD. Next, I am going to fixing SSD. Thank you guys for watching this video.